I don't know. Anyway, we're rolling. What up, folks? KUT here. We are downtown Phoenix.
I don't want to be
here.
At
the Pancakes. You don't want to be here, but she's here, though. At the Pancakes and Booze Art Show. This is a free art show that goes all around the nation. Different cities have it.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, they're
Until
all
Until I was, like, looking up the tickets, and then it was, like...
Because, see, you're not in the art scene, like KUT. See, I'm in the art scene.
You know, I'm going to let you have this because it's your channel, so I'm just going to shout out.
But anyway, yeah, you're here. Anyway, let me tell you, you got Devoyer Inc. with us tonight.
Hi, I'm back again. Against my will.
Against your will, yeah, okay. Anyway, this art show is pretty dope. You have to pay to get in. It's not a free show, and you have to pay to be in the show.
It's not that expensive, though.
It's not that expensive. Yeah, $15 to get in, but we're pressed. We probably could have got in free. That's the other thing. I forgot that. You know that? Seriously, as press, you contact the venues. If any of y'all do media out there, contact the venues. A lot of time they'll let you in free if they think you're going to film because it's promoting the show. And this is a COVID thing, so we got to wear these. And another thing, this may be the last show before the lockdown happens. So. They're like, it's coming. It ain't me. This is what's going on. So we're gonna check this show out. It's at the Deuce downtown Phoenix. It's on Central. It's a cool spot. It's like we're on the side
now.
Short.
Could you figure
that? Short. Yeah. I'm up here, way up here, breathing this clean
air. Oh, I need to look here. I'm looking over here.
Yeah, right there. You can look at right there.
I need to look here, cause it's the people.
Yeah, that's the people.
This is your people. Hi, KUT's followers.
Yep.
Well, people be following
you. Not a lot. My following. I don't have no big. My channel. And then since I ain't doing them other videos, it went down. But that's all good. I only do it for shiz and giggles.
I don't know. What kind of people are
anyway,
you? What kind of people are y'all in there?
I don't know. Oh. Cool people. I mean, I don't know. I swear around. Like, it's really an art channel. But it's a whatever I want it to be channel. Not really. They like hip-hop and stuff, I guess. I don't know. Whoever check it out, whoever see the video, like, share, subscribe. And subscribe to Devoyer Inc. channel,
subscribe
too.
To me.
She got a channel over there. She got a big channel.
No, I don't.
You got bigger than mine.
I know.
My channel's small. Yeah, I know.
I don't know if your followers will like me, though.
I ain't weird. But anyway, we're going to head inside this show right now. Y'all check it out. We are at the Deuce. All right, y'all. Get right back with you. Peace.
Chicago show 2020. Hope y'all doing good. Got some liquor, selling some art, outdoor buying some art. We actually have to.
Alexander, I don't know. But yeah, he's very nice.
like how you did the green.
Yeah, good.
Good all around.
Thank you.
Where's your card?
Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. I'll take that one.
Nori the artist, or Art by Nori, either or. Find me on Facebook as well, Byron Gillespie.
How long have you been drawing?
My whole life, my entire life. I don't remember not drawing ever. I think I've been doing it my whole life.
Are you from
Phoenix? No, sir. I'm from Vicenza, Italy, but I represent 815. Yes, so yep.
How long have you been here?
I've been in Phoenix for 5 years now.
Okay. How do you like it?
I love it. I'm also a tattoo artist, so if you, you know, you see this, definitely hit me up for the tattoos, the whole community, everybody. Yeah. It's good. Thank you. You're welcome, man.
Thank you.
How you doing, man? The video, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Before you go, share it with a friend, hit that like button, and subscribe. I'll bring you more content like this and some other stuff, some unboxings and some cool like art stuff, whatever. We'll see what I do. But I'm doing this kind of closing because I didn't get a chance to film a closing because my memory card ran out. You would think that the battery would run out because normally that's what happens, but I have multiple batteries. In this case, I didn't check the memory card and it ran out. But anyway, this is the closing for the video. Enjoy your day. Again, like, share, and subscribe. All right, y'all. Peace.